possibility to really.
The United Nations Mission in South Sudan Civil Affairs Division has launched the first civil society forum meeting, saying that they have acknowledged that there has been a gap in communication between communities and the decision makers in the country. After identifying a breakdown of social cohesion as one of the main obstacles to peace, and identifying that the most effective way of working directly with the community can be through civil society, they took the step to bridge the gap, hoping that these efforts will be beneficial to various efforts being taken towards peace and reconciliation.
It's a very challenging time where the social fabric is broken, with the deep animosities running on ethnic lines, and significant investment in terms of resources and time is really required to repair this fabric, promote peace and social cohesion. With this common objective of promoting reconciliation and social cohesion, we are together in this forum. And through this platform, we will work together to promote peace and reconciliation at the grassroots level. Through our deliberations, we hope that we can work together, build partnerships, develop activities and programs to contribute towards social cohesion, peace and reconciliation.
Speaking at the Maiden Forum, which was mainly aimed at introductions and establishing direction for future forums, the UNMISS Deputy SRSG, Mustafa Samore, highlighted the importance of working together for the civil society participants so that peace and reconciliation can be achieved.
You are fully part of the communities, and it is clear today what is really being said by everybody at political level and so on, that we want peace. And peace to happen, you have to have the whole community together, working together, really to bring peace. So that's why I think, really, from my point of view, that you as civil society organization, you are the better conduit in terms of interaction with the community, so that really, I say always, positive messages can be really given to the community. Because clearly what I hear so far, everywhere I go, it's clear that today everybody is saying in South Sudan, we want peace. And it's there, the will is there. People are committed to that. It's really to make it happen. And to make it happen, this is where I see really an important role that you can play on that.
Samora said the participants and the United Nations need to work in close collaboration to help build peace for South Sudan while not forgetting communities at the grassroots.
In civil society or not, you are citizen of this country. So whatever can really help bring peace in this country, you are actually at the forefront of that. And we, as UN, as UNMISS, we have to accompany you to be able to reach that and so on. So I think, as you know, it is important that we all say that peace, reconciliation and social cohesion initiatives that can mobilize really communities at grassroots level is something which is really, I can't find any better organ or organization to do that except the civil society organization. And this is really key.
At the first meeting, preliminary discussions on social cohesion and specific interventions that the civil society can undertake together were discussed. It is hoped that the forum will meet monthly.